tight as it was when I first saw it, it's roping out. I'd say it does continue to reach the ground completely. Again, almost stationary, still well south of Highway 160 with this tornado on the ground in Harper County.
That's Jared Cirillo. Thank you very much, Jared. Jared Cirillo in Mobile 24. He's just west of Shreveport there, a tornado on the ground. Let's try to check in with also, this is going to be John Wright in Mobile 24. See if we can check in with John Wright. I'm Josh Wells, back in the 24-hour weather center. We seem to have lost our signal with John Wright there. Again, a tornado warning continues for folks in Harper County. For another 5 or 10 minutes here, we will be interesting to see if the National Weather Service continues to get this thing on the air as they see what happens here.
I would.
They have extended the tornado warning now for Harper County, extended till 8:45 for Harper County. We know at least one tornado on the ground reported by Jared Cirillo down at Mobile 24, just west of Shreveport and south of 160. In that area where Jared Cirillo's at. We'll check in with him here in just a little bit. Let's try to check back now in with John Wright in Mobile 27. John?
All right, John. We are on Highway 160 in the city of Harper, where there was a very heavy rain that passed through here, and we're watching a cloud formation that was behind all that hail off of Highway 14. And right now, there are a number of law enforcement and emergency personnel from the fire department and of course from folks that are out in the front yard watching to make sure that they can get the shelter or fast and return to Harper right now. And those folks are also watching the clouds. There have been some shots of clouds as well, lightning up and in. And that's the situation here in the city of Harper. Over 27th Harper County, I'm John.
Thanks a bunch, John. I'm Josh Wells, back here in the 24-hour weather center. Let's try to head back over and talk to the KWTH Storm Team 12. You all just walked here. Thank you.
If your city name is mentioned here,
I hate to interrupt you. We've got John Wright back in Mobile 27. He's got a tornado on the ground.